Your love is bright as ever.
Hey guys, it's Imani Monet, and I obviously just woke up and did my makeup, so let's begin by doing my hair. Now I'm taking my scarf off. Oh my gosh, it looks crazy, I know. Haven't did my hair in so long. Eco Styler, styling gel. So I just put it all throughout my hair, and I decided to put it in a nice little ponytail because I've been rocking my ponytail like a month now, trying to stay natural all summer. I'm running out of hairstyles. Help! Oh my god. This is my first time getting weave, guys. Like, and this is not even really weave, but whatever. It's not sewing or anything. But it's my first time getting weave and actually doing all this stuff myself for the first time. So I'm pretty impressed with it. Started off by braiding one section just to cover up the ponytail because you don't want the ponytail holder or the rubber band from the hair to show. It's not kind of cool at all. For that to show also, yeah, braiding away. Thumbs up if you like this song. I love this song I'm playing. I haven't stopped complaining since I heard it. Then I took three sections, you know, because that's what you need to make a braid. You took three sections and I actually bobby pinned it at first because the hair is kind of crazy. Really thick, so yeah, I braided it all the way down. It's not perfect because I see some hairs sticking out at now that I'm watching the video back, but YOLO, who cares? Hairs stick out all the time. Then I take that braid and I wrap it all around the ponytail. So you can't see that rubber band or my ponytail holder anymore. Fixing up my edges, you know. Girl gotta do it. Fix up her edges. I'm trying to be cute. Did I succeed or not? And then I noticed I could actually put this in a bun as well. Tell me what hairstyle do you like best. Do you like it out in the straight braid or in a bun? Either way, you get a great protective hairstyle, and that's what I love about this. And the hair only costs $2, like what? So let me know what you guys think.